Hi Vishali, welcome to the Festival of FinTech. I just wanted to know from you, what role do you see synthetic data playing when it comes to the InsurTech domain?
First of all, thanks for the invite, Business World, to this event. I think synthetic data is a fuel of AIML models, and AIML models are playing a very pivotal role in the entire FinTech industry, including the insurance. In the insurance industry, we are working through a very big ambition wherein we are saying that by 2047 there would be insurance for everyone in the country. And how do you make it happen? You make it happen when you have AIML models playing out in the correct pricing of the product, such that it becomes much more affordable to the right cohort of customers. In the distribution side, that you're pitching the right product to the right people who have the highest propensity to buy that particular product. At the claim side, how are you making the claims process simpler, such that there is more trust built into this entire industry, and people are able to are open to buy more policies as the penetration of insurance goes deeper. While doing this at the space, how are you safeguarding yourself against the fraudulent claims, and how are you building a sustainable business? So in all of these facets, I feel that synthetic data and the AIML models will play an extremely pivotal role.
How was your experience of being on the panel?
I think my experience on the panel was extremely good. First of all, very diverse crowd. Typically, we tend to meet people in the InsurTech domain. They will meet people from the InsurTech domain or the InsurTech ecosystem, either insurers meeting insurers, brokers, agent. But here, there was a good mix. We had people from the consulting side, from the technology side, from the distributor side, and from the broking firms as well. So there was a very rich POV and a very holistic POV that was shared, even to me as a panel member, that I was able to appreciate that what AIML and the synthetic data is doing for each of these diverse, you know, background of companies and for the customers.
Thank you.
Thank you.